So let's see, Goltriate.
We can make that though.
What materials?
Is it that? Wait, go. Is it actually that one? Wait, go. Let's start. What? Okay, never mind. I'm blind again.
Do it again?
Yeah, do it again.
Materials to use.
Did it again. Yep.
Or this one?
No. Yes! Zeagle nuggets, you know those things we found.
Oh yeah, that will work.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yep.
This one?
Yeah.
You remember we found one during a relic search?
Oh yeah.
Alright, so now we need water, wind, and earth.
Shit.
Oh, rip our extinct bird eggs. Wait, what's the golden spiky fruit, right?
Shit.
Yeah.
Wait, check to see what the last slot is first.
Put it in for now.
And then, oh, metals. Even more metals.
Slag memory.
Because that's the only thing that has anything in it.
Put it in.
Okay, we might have to...
increase the power of slag memory.
Shoot. We're going to have to do two things. Alright, add ingredients.
Alright, let's begin.
Uh-huh.
Red Star and Zettel Nugget, then power up the slag memory.
Okay, Red Starter, Zeagle Nugget. Slag memory power up.
Raising material attribute.
Put that in.
This could work.
Wind convert slag memory again.
Oh, wait a second.
What?
Wait a second. Okay, don't put in. Go back. Right. Put in the gold spec. Oh, power up the slag memory. Do that.
Raising material
gold
attribute.
Spiky fruit.
Add this, do that, and
then reset attribute.
What to use?
On
fire.
Fire.
Yeah. Good.
Distributing power.
Now slag memory. Oh shit.
Alright, that looks good.
I am fuming.
Why is this so difficult?
Do we really even need Raver to get stronger right now?
Yes.
We
are not OP enough.
Did our Telco 2 Let's Play not tell you anything?
If you can get good, why aren't you getting good right now?
I spent hours to get OP in our Telco 2.
The Jamba 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 Jinga Jangator.
I don't know how to help you.
Okay. This probably might be a duck. This might be a dead thing though.
Come back later when you have better stuff.
Let me see what I can do with this.
We're clearly missing some stuff that would help.
Hello there.
We need to have one of those though.
Yeah. Oh, you piece of shit! All those. I don't think we can actually. Oh, god damn.
Yeah, use that.
Is this good?
We didn't do this. Why?
I have no idea.
That looks good.
Are you being blind again?
Not my fault. Not my problem.
Kind of your problems.
Raising material attribute.
Wait, what happened? Oh, never mind. I'm blind.
Stop being blind.
Material attribute. How's this?
So much.
You should have gotten rid of some of the earth because it gives you 4 earth, right?
Oh, it does, huh?
Yeah.
Hi.
Yes, totally. Yeah, put that in.
What to use? Adding effect.
Strengthen. Wait, go back. We have enough for a division. If we strengthen it, then we divide it. Go down.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about. No, I'm going for perfect. Because this happens.
What to use?
And then I can do this.
Drawing out material. What to use?
And then I can divide.
Adding the same effect.
All right.
Wind, though.
Oh, what? It ran out of wind?
No.
We didn't have
extinct bird egg is the only thing with wind in it.
That's a problem.
Far.
What to use?
Okay, we're here. We're here. You are here.
Yeah.
What to use? Drawing out material. What to
Alright, then we use a regular division.
Adding the same effect.
After we do this.
Adding effect.
Then we do a regular division. That'll give us enough for perfect division.
And we perfect divide that, because that'll give us enough water.
And that's AO good. We're AO good. What am I doing with my life right now?
We need top hats. That'll perfectly explain what we're doing. Because obviously, this reminds me of a puzzle.
Shit!
God damn, you bastard!
Well, we have a gun. We have two guns. We're dual-wielding guns again.
Not again.
Holy shit.
Hmm.
That might actually be good for Rafer. He might actually be wind a front
damage.
Runner now.
First of all, wind damage.
Yep. Technique power, Jesus Christ. Wind damage.
Jesus!
Damage absorb or more attack?
Well, Rafer really doesn't take that much damage to begin with.
Well, that's because we have him in the back at all times.
Yeah. It wouldn't really help him much. He has a bunch of health.
Let's see. Damage dealt to recover HP.
Only 3% too.
Yeah.
Is this okay?
I think that only works for regular attacks.
Yeah.
It's done.
Because last time we put it on Lucille and that's what happened. Alright, we got a gun. We got two guns.
So we're playing the sequel.
Yes. Now with guns! The sequel, now with guns. Alright, Dark Angel bag.
Okay, yeah, mystery. I'd say that sums up Lucille.
Yep.
Especially with what we've seen.
Mystery.
Teak basket.
So this.
This one. And? Oh dear.
Not again.
Oh dear, not this again. Alright. So we have... maybe. Probably not though. Water and wind.
Wait, we saw...
Are you crazy? That's all fire. That might be good. That might be good, and that might be good.
Wait. Keep going. Let's see what else we got.
Not really that good. Not really that good. No. Eh. No. Not really. Please.
So we're stuck between these two.
Yeah, let's put in the purple crystal, since we have...
Since we have more of those.
Yeah.
We need
and
to,
the medicine.
We'll need to make more stuff then.
Yay, fine.
Oh god.
Congratulations.
We're running out of everything.
Ooh, let's put the traditional medicine in. Well, it's because Lucille always wants medicine for her equipment.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah. This might be tough. Oy.
Yeah.
Rainbows!
Put in the rainbow?
You gotta save us, man.
Yeah, that might actually work.
Is she gonna taste the rainbow?
Taste the rainbows, oh god, yes. Okay. Okay, rainbow might save this. Alright, so... Tea basket.
Okay.
This could work.
And the purple crystal.
Add this, do that, and that.
Convert. One.
What to use?
Two.
Fire.
Adding what to use?
Power up the t-shirt.
Raising material attribute.
Alright, stick it in.
Alright.
And
that
then stick
good.
The traditional medicine in.
Alright.
Okay.
That looks good.
Shit.
Okay, yeah. Convert two, I guess.
Two.
Wind.
Adding wind.
Perfect
what
divide.
B.
Shirt. No. Yes.
Yeah, do it.
Adding the same effect.
Okay.
Alright.
Then divide.
Regular. Superior cover. No. Oh shit. Okay. Crafting help. On
level one or two,
doesn't matter.
On
purple crystal.
Yeah, that'll be enough.
Yep.
Then divide.
Yep.
The
purple crystal.
Adding the same effect.
Awesome.
All right. What else do we got?
We need to quantity or effect. Quantity effect. Effect.
Effect. Effect.
Unfortunately, we will only have one of these things, and then draw another property because we can. Awesome, we're done. We're done. We're real good. Dark Angel bag. Holy crap. Jesus fucking Christ, Lucille! What is Eco Skill? What is that?
Oh!
Skill power increased by 20%. Flat.
Do it.
Do that. Speed surge because... Oh. Because...
Because right. Lucille the Hedgehog.
Speed reinforce. MP, use... Nah, don't use that because ego skill.
More speed.
More... No. Up. Explosive boost, not...
Water damage.
Water damage. Water damage.
Is this okay?
Yay.
It's done.
Damn!
Fire bonus times 3. Alright. One more to go. And then after the...
Slaying Blade.
Yep.
Dragon. Yeah, maybe give this one Dragon Slayer.
Bone Shatterer. We have a Dragon Scale in the works, so it works.
Do it.
Yeah.
Plus all stat, it's plus 6.
Yep. Oh, Jesus Christ. The Fire Slug Stone.
This?
Yes?
For now?
Yeah.
Metal.
Metal. Mantis Blade. Right?
Mantis Blade is...
20. Right.
Put it in?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, no.
Add ingredients?
Oh, yes.
We haven't used Mantis Blade in forever.
All right, so this is going to be tough. Okay, Mantis Blade or Fire Slack Stone?
Please go well.
Shut up. All right, then power up this Dragon Scale. Power up Dragon Tails. Yeah. Oh, this might not work.
Mm.
Put it in.
Okay.
This could work.
Shut up, Logic.
Shit.
Yeah, that's the problem.
You know what? Don't give it the Dragon Scale. Give it something else. It might work better.
Maybe the Dragon Tail would work better.
It would.
Because that's fire and water, too.
Fire, water, and wind.
Yeah.
Oh, that'll get us more water, too, as well.
Yeah.
Also, vitality boost.
Alright, let's begin.
Start off with the Dragon Tail, maybe.
No, you don't. You don't want to start with that because it's very low element.
So put in these two?
Yeah, put in those two.
Okay.
This could also not. This could also end up failing in our face, but.
All right.
Power.
Power. Dragon Tail.
Okay.
Material attribute.
Put it in.
All right.
This should be fine.
Add that in.
Yeah, that's not enough.
Still
wait.
Good.
Strength and material.
What to use?
That's only 50%, right? Strength and material.
Wait, full power. What's full power?
That's the final item.
Yeah, let's try that. Try full power for now, right now. No.
Strength and material?
We can't divide after that, though. Well, we can.
Yeah.
Yeah. Try it.
On.
Dragon Tails.
Drawing out material power.
Alright, then we then convert what one and divide it.
Adding wind. What to use?
Yeah.
Adding the same effect.
Almost.
Yeah, so...
What to use?
What do we do now? Fuck. Because we can't use full power anymore. I feel like the Dragon Scale could have worked.
I don't know.
Which is a different dragon item, maybe.
What? There's... The last thing we have is a fang.
There's a couple dragon items, like this.
Oh.
It doesn't have any water, though.
Yeah.
Wait. Try the fang again.
No.
Yeah, you're right.
This might actually work the best, but... Jesus Christ.
That could work.
Yeah, this might work.
That will definitely work.
Put it
better.
In?
Yeah.
Is this alright? Let's begin.
I
should be fine.
Didn't screw that up, but whatever.
This could work.
Totally intentional?
Yep, intentional. I planned it.
Adding fuel.
And we still have enough... That's the wrong button, man.
Raising material attribute.
That is the wrong button, Mr. Man.
What to use?
Yeah.
Wow, look at that!
Just enough.
Right then.
Effect. What to use?
Lamau.
Using a special skill.
Oh yeah, that'll work for us.
Adding fuel. What to use? Drawing out
property. Yay! Property level plus 6.
This is okay.
Is this good?
Finishing the item. Alright. Alright, it's done. Slaying Blade. There's two of them.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Skill Surge.
No. No. We can't use these.
Dragon Slayer.
Dragon Slayer. Always be crits. Oh! There! Fuck!
Fire damage?
Oh no, what do we do? There's too many things to use!
Wait. Maybe don't get your Dragon Slayer, because there are very few dragon enemies.
Yeah.
Get fire into earth damage.
It's supposed to boost earth damage, fire
damage. Check to see what's up at the very top first.
And hair PP!
No one cares about that.
Alright. Yeah, just fuck it.
Okay.
Yeah, it's good. Ayo, good. I leveled up. And we didn't learn anything.
That's because we're already fucking masters at
this. Alright.
Yeah, we've gotten everyone's...
Talisman. Now just equip everything to everyone.
Crazy thing except for that.
Wind Talisman, but we already have two.
Huh?
We already have two of those things, but that's alright. Wind Talisman. Decreases our PP. This one's a defense and water damage. This one is defense and skill power plus 15.
That could work.
Well, decreases our MP though. This one will do more damage. By one.
By one.
Huh. I think this is the one we have equipped.
Yeah. This I don't know how to help, man. Unless, of course, you can find them at Catlas. I highly doubt anything else will work.
No, I don't think we can actually make it work.
This will be what we have to deal with for now?
Yep. So that means I guess we're not using Thuraya anymore.
Later, Thuraya!
Hello!
Owen!
Alright, now we have 25 days.
Now what?
Let's go
test our weapons. Let's also go see if the dragon's back.
Request, that's right. Request. Dragon's Den will take 10 days to get there and back. It'll take 10 days to get there and 10 days to get back.
Exactly.
And any days we spend going there, being there, will also add up. I don't think there's anything there. So we need a request, right?
I can't wait to see the swig out in the field.
Request list.
Oh, God.
Jesus Christ. Okay, let's try the requests. They're all requests. Every single one of them.
Dragon Tail Gathering.
What does that give? Sweet stuff improvement. Nope. Oh, we can do that anyway, I guess. Because we have a shit ton of those.
These?
Yeah.
Put it in?
Yeah, let's do that. Alright, that's two. Paper scrubs. Cloud Financier. That one. Alright.
Cloud Financier.
Yeah, but that's in the...
That's 7 days.
7 days, 14 days. And Yellow Spirit. That's...
We don't even know where those are.
That's 4 days. That's 5 days then. Yeah, because it's in the Southern Ruins.
Take it?
Let's take it.
Alright.
Alright. Golden Rat Subjugation though?
Wait, go back up.
Melting Jewels, Sweet Stuff.
Wait, go back up. I kind of saw something.
Crafts, SP. This. Jesus freaking Christ.
Gives us three.
Yeah, that one's pretty good.
Do it.
I'd say do it. I mean, we can always give up.
To the Atelier?
Let's go to Southern Ruins first, at least.
Yeah. So the homunculi's tails look like paintbrushes, in my opinion.
Okay, so Southern Ruins?
Southern Ruins. And it's at the very end.
Can't wait to see what the Dreadnought looks like.
Alright.
Hey, anyone wants to try and summon a monster to fight here and see how much damage we do?
Holy shit!
Oh!
Okay, so don't do that anymore. So just go walk up into it.
Okay then.
Yeah. We probably screwed ourselves. Okay, that's enough.
Oh!
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah. We're golden.
Alright, so.
Alright, look at our shiny weapons. Let's go.
Smack
that up. That one.
Support with everything?
For everything.
It's alright.
Alright. Probably kill that one. In chronological order. Okay. And then the next one. On to the next.
Support?
Support.
With?
Power impact someone.
Asuka!
Asuka! Boosh! Oh, 200. Wow. Okay,
so these things take a lot of hits.
Yep. Goodbye. And then the power impact somebody. Numbers!
Oh. Well, there's your power impact.
That was stun. Oh, there it is. Alright, let's see how many numbers Alwyn does. Let's go. Here I go. Jesus Christ.
All the numbers?
All the numbers. Alright, now that we're done with this area. What is our destiny? Now we can go back up, have a cup of tea.
Make something or two.
Make an aroma incense, probably really shitty.
Make it shitty last the whole game long?
The whole entire thing!
And then we should be able to start the next turn.
No, we're still a couple days short.
We can start it when there are 15 days left.
What materials should I use? Yep, wood chips.
You might want alchemy a couple of those.
The flood is done. And the... I guess so. But this time let's actually try to divide the charcoal pieces this time, just to see what the fire effect does.
Okay, so...
Just put in the charcoal pieces and we'll divide it. That's all you need to do. What should I
use? Oh, wait.
Just divide it, because we're not keeping this.
Perfect divide?
Doesn't matter. Just a divide would work.
This is okay?
I want to see... Oh, yay! Let's actually get the second divide in. Just to see what type of properties the fire is. In case we figure we might want this.
Alright, this is okay. Okay.
I'm cracking the game! Done! What properties
should I keep? Recover bonus M. Cure slow.
Oh, what the fuck is that? Okay, let's dish this shit. Get out of here.
Journal. Figure out what the hell this thing is.
Perk up? You mean?
Oh, that's look. Just written stuff.
Look at all of these. It's item.
Property. Max expand.
Cost for sushi equipment reduced by 4. Item's effect increased. Wow, there's all this stuff. Would you look at all this stuff? What does harmful numbers do again?
Harmful numbers? Where?
Up. There. Power reinforcement, power reinforcement is plus. Okay, we're done. I saw what I needed to see.
God damn.
Oh, these are properties. You might want to go to main effects.
Now you tell me.
Fire of the Storm, Impact Damage, Earth Strike, Boost, Bosa, Freeze Solid, Ignore Defense, Defense Ignor. With poison, all of that shit, holy crap. Causes minor blindness. Crit rate down, why would you ever want that?
Well, what if you want to make the enemy crit less?
Since when has an enemy crit that mattered?
Every time.
I mean, it's annoying in Pokemon, but this is a tier which- Oh wait, perk up.
Perk up.
Refresh it- oh, energizes the mind, restoring a fair amount of MP.
Interesting.
Unique. HP and MP recovery, huh? Good flex? Remember that?
All of the things.
Mm-hmm. Wow! Would you look at all that stuff? Erase monsters. Oh, we're done here. Awesome.
Okay, now what?
Report to Mr. Man.
He saw we did a thing. Two things, in fact.
All of them. Reported. We're reported. And also his request might have refreshed right now. So let's see. Neutralizer beast. Let's see, yeah, we're gonna synthesize all of the neutralizers.
That sounds like actually a good idea to do.
Yeah. Also, you can turn that in because it gives Milton jewels.
Okay.
All right. Preserve tablet. Wait, what? Preserve tablet. No. No, 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 no. Cloud Financier.
Yeah.
Yeah. And we have 60 of those. Ladies' Whiskers is preserved sweet stuff? No. No. No, no, no. Let's make those synthesizers. Maltesers. Let's make these Maltesers. Because then, if we make one of every type, that would be enough days to get to the next turn.
Okay, so...
Red! There we are. Gunpowder. Let's see. Use something with earth in it. Hopefully. Hopefully there's going to be enough earth, but I guess not.
Put a gun in.
Wait, wait, wait. What is that? The black... What, was that bubbling? Oh, no.
Oh.
This is disappointed. Oh, well. No, just choose whatever then. And the liquid! Oh, then just choose water then. I guess we can't get enough earth into this. Sad video games. Alright, that's good. It's done.
It makes four of them.
Yeah. Choose whatever. Probably inherit PP as well, who cares.
Destruction up.
Mm-hmm. One! And then... B! Water.
Regular water?
Water.
We haven't collected water in days.
And water!
We haven't collected water and apple in days.
Yeah. We have like 96 apples though, so we're pretty good.
Whoa, water though.
And now it's water. And water does things that may do things. And then G! Plants. Such as...
Plants!
We can put a Triodon in this, imagine that. We don't really have too many of all these things, huh? Yeah. There's better tree seeds, at least.
Better tree seed.
23.
Mm. That could work.
Put it in?
Yeah, let's do that. And then water!
Goddamn.
And then we put them in. And then you can do whatever you want. You can draw property and then make more or effect more. No, convert and then effect. You can either make more or effect more.
Quantity.
We always use neutralizers, so. That's true. Alright. Should we file in order to make more SP neutralizers?
Nah.
Alright, just choose whatever. Like effect up and all that shit. It's done. I feel like we should always have an ample supply.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Clay, amber soil, what is that? Ooh-wee mama.
Put it in?
Let's put it in. And then water.
Goddamn.
And then we make more. Hey, look at that. We did it.
I figured it out.
Report period. Frame compress, okay. I'll take that. HP, whatever. Whatever.